blogging now. Blogging is a new blog. So in today's show, I went out with Chuyen, Tumatama. Meg is going to join us for dinner later. And I'll be going out with TAZ, Chenwei, Connie, Janice, and Zilling to New Way at Cheras. So welcome to my new blog and have a nice day. Thank you. I'm going into the lift now, and please do not follow me. Okay?
Why is it so slow?
Now we are following Zilling and Chenwei in front. Chenwei is suspected to have boyfriend. So now we are going to find out the truth whether she really has a boyfriend or not. Come on, let's go! Oh shit, she cut in already. Never mind, we continue. Don't worry. This is the truth. The fact whether she will have boyfriend. Because these rumors has been going around Uni SA and UWE for years. So I don't know, she denied it, but everybody thinks it's true. So now resource tell me that she's escaped with a guy in the car, but let's see who is the guy and maybe which guy is in the car with her, okay? Let's go! Chenwei decided to use another road. I've been following her to Jalan Kampong and Jalan Kucai and don't know what, but I don't know where she now. Let's look in front and look for her. Well, listening to song. Is that her? No. Is it her? No. That's Pona. Okay. Now we can see whether Chenwei got boyfriend now. Let's go! So what you see? Go at the back, look at the back! Look at the back, look at the back, look at the back, look at the back! At the back, at the back, at the back, at the back, at the back! Woohoo! Got any guy or not? Got any guy or not? Totally impossible. You become my spot tag.
She passed by you.
Okay, let's get chaser. You become my spot tag.
跑贏曬群馬灘路所有嘅車手，就同你走翻轉咯。山路係落山，咁由聽日起，你喺南邊開始，我由北邊開始，同唔同山路嘅車手就睇下邊個贏得多，好唔好啊？
Many diamonds dangling, bag full of money we strangling. Hate me, fry me, bake me, try me, all the above cause you can't get in. I don't want no problem, because me professional make you shake.
So our mission is complete. Chen Wei doesn't have a boyfriend. It is confirmed. Bye.
Today on the show we also have UNSC students went karaoke at New Way to celebrate the farewell of Qingyi and Zin who are leaving to Australia. Now let's on go on to Zin. Zin, I'm your guest. This is your Zin. I would like to know, how do you feel about going to Australia? Tell the people at home.
I have nothing to say.
You are very bold, you know.
Cause still got a long time to go.
How long more?
2 months.
2 months. Then what are you going to do currently? TFK? TFK? TFK?
I'm not. She's shy. Don't worry.
Zin, take over. Now we are going to interview Tung Qingyi. Qingyi, how do you feel about going Australia?
No comment.
she's camera shy. Okay. Now we go back to our news. Suspected it was Madagascar because she liked to.
I like to move it.
So thank you for your time, and hopefully Qingyi and Zin will have a good time in Australia. And those at home, don't forget me. I'm your host, Michelle Un.
Don't act like I never told you.